snap, general story. Are you ready, guys? Are your buddies ready? If you guys are ready, just press one, let me know. I think I'm ready for this, but... I told you. What did I say to you on Twitter, bro? I said to you the stage is crossed. Is your body ready? Or should I do barrel trial? You guys ready, yeah? Alright, cool. Let's get into it. Alright, cool. So, right now, if you guys don't know about me, I'm King J, Street Fighter Tekken player. I'm gonna get into the story mode of Street Fighter 5. I'm gonna have some fun with this. I'm not skipping no scenes, by the way. Devour. Oh, snap, the Carly, yeah? We see this part already, isn't it? We see this part. Can't even act like it's brand new. We see it already. I heard story mode was 5 hours.
You have regained consciousness. It's a miracle.
It's a miracle, right?
My name is Helen. I have been asked to take care of you. Your nurse, so to speak.
Did you skip scenes though? Because you said 2 hours.
You had broken bones everywhere. At first, we thought you were already dead. Do you remember what happened to me?
I remember. Bison.
Because I can get out the way. Video is out of sync. Aggie, don't spoil it for me. Don't spoil it for me. Alright, so someone said the video is out of sync. Hold on. Alright, so the video is out of sync apparently. Alright, give me 2 seconds. Let me just plug it out. Alright. It should be fine now, isn't it? Alright. Should be fine now. Perfect, yeah. Is it working properly? No.
I'll finish you.
Most impressive. It seems you haven't forgotten your Air Force training.
How do you know so much?
Could someone answer me in the stream if it's what streams working properly, yeah?
I've been asked to take care of you. Not only that, must find this man and take the piece he has. You are going to need it. If you want to defeat Bison, you don't want that.
Right, he has to find his brethren, no?
Nice to meet you, Charlie Nash.
Alright, cool, cool, cool. It's fine. Thanks for that, South Ghost. Yeah, by the end of the stream, I'm going to be giving away Street Fighter 5 Season Pass and the game as well, the Deluxe Edition. So, if you guys are subscribed to the stream, then I'll be giving out to one lucky subscriber. So, yeah, make sure that you guys are subscribed. I'll be doing something like this every month for the subscribers. So, you know, there is some perks in being a subscriber. But, enough of all of that. This is what it's all about today. Potato Lord, thank you very much for the follow, I appreciate it. The Armika boy.
Your mind is completely calm in battle. But if you continue to suppress the Hadou, you will be consumed by it. Once again, you need to face the Hadou. Hiding inside of him. Face it.
Oh snap, Nakali's getting into it, bro.
What is this creature?
Oh, I'm not even controlling it. Oh, I am. Okay, okay. Why am I on this side then? I don't understand. I know there's a lot of the characters that I have to play them, you know, grinding on the game. Nah, I'm joking, I'm joking. Disconnected from the game server? What? 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 Doesn't even make any sense. Oh, this game is something else, bro. Like, how could I be playing this game and I'm disconnected from the thing? So I'm disconnected. I don't understand. So if I play story mode again, this could happen. I can't log into the game. Oh my goodness. I can't sign in. You guys are watching it with me. I can't sign in. I can't sign in. Nah, I'm connected, man. Connected. I never use Wi-Fi for gaming. Yes, annoying. Bruv, I don't understand, bruv. Bruv, I'm not even connected properly. Where's my fight money? Bruv, what's going on? Bruv, there's no point me even playing because I can't find my fight money. Oh, so it did save it, so it's not that bad. It's not all bad, but my fight buddy's not there. I don't even know what to do right now. I might as well play survival again and color the barrel.
I better get some decent cash out of this.
Bruv, this is retarded, man. I'll be honest, this is so retarded. Like, I might as well just, bruv, I don't know. I'm seriously gonna give up on this game, man. This game is ridiculous, man. Like, come on, man.
There's no escape.
If you stand in my way, I will kill you.
Ready.
Doesn't make any sense. Why? $5,000 people at Evo for SF5. Bro. Yeah, but what happens if it disconnects from game server? That's how stupid like the last time. Like, they better fix up with this game, man. I'll be honest, man. I'm not happy. Game is so crazy.
Come on, let's turn up the heat.
Ready.
Nah, I'm not happy, man. Server's back on. Yeah, I'm gonna finish off this, man. I'm gonna finish off this and go back on, but bro, I'll be real, man. I'm not happy, man. Like, that's so stupid. Like, you release a new mode for everyone to play. Cool, safe. But then, like, you don't even test out. They didn't. I know they didn't test this out. They couldn't have. Yeah. You get fight money for it still. Oh, no, I won't, will I? Oh, shit, you're right. I don't. fuck, man? Because the fight money won't transfer. Nah, it will, because I'm logged in. I don't know. But this game is really irritating. Alright, let me go to main menu. I don't think I will, because the fight money wasn't displayed before. I'm unsure, man. Okay, right, we're back in. Start from here. Alright, sorry about that, guys, you know. Got interrupted by the Capcom server. Unreliable.
Take you over.
I do not know how to play Dowsen.
You are the one.
What is that mean? I don't know how to play him. That's a completely different character, man. I cannot play him. But you know what, it's cool. I can't believe we got disconnected from the server though. That's real bad. Real, real bad.
What's that?
I really want to know what Nikali is. I don't really know what he is, but I'm really interested to know what the hell he is, bro. An ancient being who consumes man just dissolves in the ground.
This ancient being only appears at a time when many warriors are needed. That is, when the world is in a time of great crisis.
The world is in crisis.
Proper raining outside. What a time to be indoors, man. Play Street Fighter 5. And a score. So if I'm quiet, guys, I'm reading the story just like you are, innit? So it's what it is, man.
Can't ignore someone in distress.
I'm Rashida. Bro, okay. Come on, man. Man knows all the characters. I know all the characters. You see, if you know about me, I know all of the characters, man. I'm too sick. OP.
It's okay. You're free now.
We will get out of here right after I take care of some business, young lady.
But I have like Photoshop in the background.
Did you just save me?
What? Weren't you captured by those soldiers?
Did it look like I was?
This seems complicated. Hey, little girl, have you seen this person? Bingo. Do you perhaps know where they are? Thank you. I don't get your situation, but let's escape together after this.
Hey, Fang is such a crazy character. Just look at him.
Smell isn't bad at all. But anyone who betrays Lord Bison is my enemy. I must erase you, leaving nothing behind.
Alright, so.
You know, this smells even better.
Look at his hands.
Oh, you arrived sooner than I expected. Hello, good sir. I just came by to pick up a dear friend of mine. Can we discuss terms? Just a tiny bit late. Oh, that's it.
Do you want this? Well, why don't we make a trade of this piece for my friend?
Don't talk too much. Just hand the piece over to yours, or I will destroy you.
That bag is crazy. He's so good. Oh, I'm fine. Okay. Obviously, my thing is sick. Nah, joking. Let's go.
Damn it. No.
What are those key things? That's what I want to know.
Now we can let the festivities begin.
I don't know what those key things are. I don't know what that was all about. That ended quick. Am I gonna see my character Birdie? Am I gonna see Birdie eating food? Let me see Birdie.
4 hours ago, the object nicknamed the Black Moon was spotted above Tokyo.
It hasn't taken any attention. But of course, our family
must be in the background or something. There he is. And a Buki as well, yeah. Might be cleaning them bones, boy. Them KFC chicken, boy. Sedan, is there gonna be another story DLC or is this the only one? He's the same announcing guy from Barrel Stage as well. Alex is there, he just doesn't even care. Alex is just like, yeah, whatever, let's just get this done. Fang is a crazy guy. Crazy, crazy guy. Kind of like Capcom and Street Fighter 5. No, I'm joking. So what happened? What, the power was too much for it? Interesting.
Shibasaki?
Yes. According to a report from our data processing department, a strong high altitude electromagnetic pulse.
Robbie, you still boxing off that Nando chicken? Sit down. Needs to chill, man.
It seems as though one of the seven has been detonated. Unfortunately, Red Spider Lily was affected and was shut down.
I want a report tomorrow morning. Whoever did this better prepare.
No
estimate on recovering power.
Yeah, there is a SF5 update. It's what we're playing now. Everyone's playing the update.
We've got all communications in those areas.
This is a magnetic pulse caused by a high altitude explosion. But who would have such advanced technology to cover this wide of a range?
Maybe it's related to the missing hackers incident. We would need to verify.
You always show up with such perfect timing. It's all scary. Your mission is to go to New York and determine if there is any connection to the missing hackers.
I'm coming with you, Gaio. All right?
Generators, coming on!
Much appreciated, Chun-Li.
It's my pleasure.
Gaio and Chun-Li working together, yeah? Say nothing. Alright, what's next, man? What's good? Oh, what's good, Asaphodel? Should you good? Yeah, story mode. Plus, you get Balrog and Ibuki today.
Yes, demonstration was a complete success.
The Balrog, Bob, impatient.
So, what happened to the other places? Why the hell haven't the other moons gone off?
Tell you that you have the attention span of a 5-year-old? I already told you that the other control keys were stolen by that programmer. But since I took quick actions to recover one of the keys, I've destroyed all this city's electrical functions. Quite an accomplishment, I might say. Speaking of which, what were you two doing all this time I was working so hard?
Luke, who's talking? Did you forget that you were in charge of this plan? And it was you who let a programmer steal the control keys. I would say that's a huge disgrace. It's obvious who should be taking the blame for this. Besides,
tread cautiously when you dare say such insolent things to me. I successfully enacted Operation Change. And the fact that the programmer escaped so easily is all because you two are incompetent.
Hey, faggots, buddy.
My generals are all killing each other. This is delicious entertainment.
I said this is delicious.
This is what my psycho power has become even more powerful. This proves the power of my PSA weapon. If Operation Chain succeeds, Lord Bison will be all-powerful and invincible.
No need to discuss the obvious. Now tell me the current status of the other device.
Yes, Lord. Over here. These two soldiers have been able to gain strength from your psycho power, Lord Bison. Until we get all the control keys back, we will spread more fear and despair so that we can add more strength to you, my lord.
Just a couple of puppets. What the hell are you doing?
Oh, please don't be like that. Both of you, why don't you test them out at least once? Certainly two powerful fighters like yourselves are not frightened by puppets like them.
How silly. Do you think you can fool
me? You are already fools.
Bastard! Idiot, I'll kill you!
I don't know how to play against Vigor though. Yeah, I don't know how to play Vigor. Vigor's a different character.
Thank you.
must be here.
Bison!
No, wait!
It had to be you guys.
Uh-oh. I'm saying when I'm Bison.
Insignificant.
Oh, he said insignificant. Hey, he's funny. I like Bison, you know, Bips on. I don't know that character, he's so weird to fight with. Leo the Four Kings, boy. Cheese.
Thanks for the help. You after Shadaloo?
Yes. I've followed them since the Black Moons appeared. Shadaloo is involved with the destruction in New York. Chun-Li, you completely lost your head in that fight. Sorry. I'll never act like that again. What about the Black Moons?
I don't spoil the story, Moomin. So it's alright so far. It's not. I don't know. I have to wait and see more.
It seems Shadaloo doesn't have the ability to completely control all of them at this time.
What do you mean by that?
I've heard that the Black Moon's control keys were stolen. I don't know by whom. Perhaps someone betrayed Bison, or a spy infiltrated Shadaloo.
Might have a connection with the hackers incident.
Incident? There's a group of computer hackers who have gone missing. Their ages, genders, nationalities all vary, including some very young ones.
We've been investigating this from all angles, such as a criminal organization was behind it. Then the moons appeared.
Do you mean the hackers were coerced to build the Black Moons? Yes. Now we must stop the moons from exploding in the other six cities. Take it easy. Oh yes, I need to ask something. This package, an Interpol agent was trying to deliver it to you before the Black Moons appeared. Shadaloo attacked him. Whoever sent it is unknown. Why the agent was attacked is also not clear, though I can guess.
Same.
Oh, raw. and put them pieces away, but we don't want to get robbed.
Hello, my friends. So sorry to interrupt you, but I...
Stay back. This might be a trick.
Being ignored?
Mad. Thing with like the storyline, yeah, it's good enough, but when you're fighting that, it's like it slows down quite a bit.
Keep ignoring me if you want. It actually makes it easier to take care of this. I am Rashid of the Turbulent Wind. I came here to take that piece. Just hand it to me quietly.
Master.
Please understand that the piece is important to me. I must have it no matter what. I hope you won't hate me for this!
Oh, sweat on.
What is that piece?
Only take this one back for now. Also receiving similar information.
Why do they keep ignoring me?
I guess you two have already met each other. This is Nash, one of our associates, who's tracking pieces.
You're tracking pieces? But why would you want them? What?
He has no interest in the pieces themselves. He plans to fight against Bison, so he doesn't want them to get into Shadaloo's hands. You're surprisingly on time, Judy.
Those are your personal toy soldiers? They look kind of dim to be fighters.
Oh my. So you don't trust my keen eye for talent?
If you're that confident, then let me try them out. Let's see. How about you?
Azam, why does nobody ever listen to me?
Master. Time to play!
Azam, stay back! Enough already.
If you're not gonna fight me seriously, then you can just die.
Master!
Enough already. Now let me explain why I gathered all of you here.
I haven't been satisfied. Why don't you also fight?
The Black Moons. One moon turned all of New York into chaos. What if we could stop them with these?
What? How did...
Are you saying a little piece like that can control those moons?
That's not the whole story. Sadness, chaos, fear, hatred, despair. The moons can bring out extreme negative emotions. Negative emotions are what Psycho Power feeds upon to grow stronger. From the chaos unleashed by the moons, Psycho Power would grow immensely. It would become the ultimate power. That is the goal of Shadaloo and Bison. So now it's up to us to destroy Shadaloo's beautiful plan.
Doesn't sound half bad.
My only goal is to kill them.
If they obtain all the remaining pieces, Psycho Power will become unbeatable. If you want to defeat Bison, you must stop that. Additionally, we have found evidence linking those missing hackers to the development of the Black Moons. The one who you seek is among them. Am I correct? If so, isn't it more efficient to all work together?
Makes sense.
Master.
But if I'm going to risk my life for you, why don't you tell me who you really are?
Fine then. I am really...
So you're putting together secret plans in a place like this? You rat.
Lord Urien.
So this is your precious Glaydar.
The support you give.
Since I helped in its creation, I came here to see the fruits of my effort. I hope my tech didn't make an average puppet.
I'm sorry to say.
Not one more word!
Oh snap, Urien.
acting so violent to him? Aren't you satisfied?
Don't touch me.
Huh?
Commoner, get that filthy hand off me before I make you regret it.
Oh, no.
I beg you to please calm yourself down.
Fine, then. I will be watching you all with great amusement.
Bruv, man is bulking out of the suit.
I'm very sorry. I didn't realize that you still haven't mastered how to use your body. But that's not your fault. Because sadly, you are already dead.
What? That's a joke, right? Huh? Are you serious?
Close your eyes. Unfortunately, I can't touch your soul. But that doesn't mean I can't give you a little bit of help. Here.
Tekken are abandoning the third person story mode, are they?
What?
I don't even know.
What you just said was the truth? He's really dead?
How's that? You should be feeling better. Explain myself before. Let me just say that I utterly despise Bison. But there's another man more suitable to lead this world.
I told you.
That's why I want to destroy Shadow. Is that satisfactory? Now let me ask everyone once again. Do we all share the same common goal? To stop Shadaloo's deadly plan and to destroy Bison. So now, we are all comrades in arms. For at least, as long as Bison still lives.
That is all to report from the family ninjas. We also received a report.
Oh yeah, I saw something with Akuma. Heihachi, yeah.
Oh, you are exactly as Helen described to me.
And you are a guest who lacks any manners.
Do you know about a piece that has this shape? I need you to kindly give it to me.
All right, you can fight for it.
Can't we settle this peacefully?
You must get what you want on your own merit. That is, the Kanzuki family motto. Chat. Why are you trying to take that piece from me? I'd like to guess it has something to do with the appearance of the Black Moons.
Okay, I give up. You have great fighting strength and great wisdom. I'll talk.
I'm sorry, but I'll never use them for evil purposes. You have my word. I don't know if you believe me or not. But, please believe me, I wouldn't lie to you.
Oh, he took it from her.
Shibasaki, contact all the top-ranked fighters on the list.
Special training. Well, if you ask me, I think we prefer this a lot more. Bring it on!
Can I watch your game? Well, I only do the match analysis with subscribers. I done one for 4H Tim, but I don't really do it otherwise, to be honest. Like, I do a full video breakdown. So if you're a subscriber, then I'll do it.
You're one of Kanzuki's ninjas. What do you want?
It's just that it just takes time, and I have to sit down and watch what's going on, break it down and stuff. So, yeah.
The Kanzuki family is requesting help from the world's best fighters to prevent this from happening. We hope that you both will join your cause.
Understood. I alone will join their fight for now. Please tell them so.
Ken?
You need to continue your special training.
But I...
What I'm trying to say is, that'll cover for you this time.
Ken said it really does look like banana strips. It's mad.
Show me the result of all your
so mad.
Sure. See ya. I look forward to hearing about the answer that lies beyond.
Find any information?
As of now, we were able to acquire a master list. The list of all people the pieces were sent to. Additionally, we're currently investigating who else might have accessed that list.
And what have you found out? The Black Moves were created by Shadaloo using the hackers they supposedly kidnapped. These pieces were likely made by the hackers. Additionally, Guile is contacting our colleague who infiltrated Shadaloo. We hope he has more information to share.
Mm-hmm. Working undercover? That sounds interesting.
You have to be... I don't know, I'm a bit confused with that question.
Shadaloo wants these pieces, and we must not let them have it. We'll begin our operation when we hear from Guile.
Your boy Peace, thank you very much for the follow. I appreciate it. I didn't see you.
Eliminate your
robot. Ryuk, thank you very much. It was me. Yeah, you're the next one, Ryuku X1. Thank you very much for the follow, I appreciate it.
Satisfied fighting each other, then I can join in to give the satisfaction you deserve.
Well, no, thank you.
I'll pass. I'm very satisfied.
DiCapri.
Yeah, I don't want DiCaprio in the game, I'll be honest. Uh-oh, whoa. I wasn't meant to skip it. I didn't even skip it, to be fair.
The pieces are keys to control the black moons. When the control device recognizes the piece, its program can be activated. But more importantly, the same pieces can be used to activate their shutdown program.
I bet the control device is in the Shadaloo base. Anything else to report?
Shadaloo has the same list. They'll be going after them.
Nah, you don't want to play DiCapri. DiCapri, the ladder character, man.
Now everybody has finally gathered. With the exception of Reed. Oh my. According to the list, one of the pieces should have been sent to you.
I remember. I received some little thing in
package. Little
I was busy on wrestling tour, so I left with friend.
Can you say where your friend is now?
I think he's in India. I will go and get him.
I'm going with you.
Then who else has one? One was sent to a wrestler in New York and a Brazilian jiu-jitsu artist.
New York transportation and communication systems are all inoperative. So I will go.
I guess I'm going to Brazil.
I'll go with you. Cammy can come along too. What about you? I'll take Ibuki and Mika to the Shadaloo base. We'll take the initiative by scouting the area.
Okay. All right, fair enough.
Daddy!
Mel! Hey! What's wrong, Mel? Aren't you supposed to be with your mommy?
I wanna go with you! I wanna go too!
All right, I promise that when you can do a Hadouken, we'll go together. Awesome. Now, while Daddy is away, you'll have to protect your mom.
Yes!
It's nice to watch them play. I think Ken shouldn't have to come with us.
Alright, cool, your boy, peace.
Take it easy, man. He should stay here and protect them. Some battles he can't avoid, especially when he has someone to protect. My father was the same way. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to remind you of bitter things. It's just...
Just what?
Families confuse me. I don't have one.
Feels rough, man.
Guile and the others have already left. I'll be leaving shortly with Ibuki and Mika. I'll see you all again next time at the base.
about that?
Are you hurt? You look hurt. Can you stand? Good. Let us go.
You're not going anywhere. If I let you get away from me, if you escape...
Back off.
If you escape, they won't feed me anymore. No escape.
Why is he so funny? Bub, he's funny, but Buddy is so... Bub, that's why I pick him. He's just such a funny character.
Yes, I've earned my meal!
No, you saved him. Anero was angry.
I'm sorry.
Buddy, get up, man. Gosh, why are you getting beaten up so easily, man?
Ouch! Hey, you! Why don't you look where you're walking?
I have something that I want to ask you. And you better answer my question truthfully, if you don't want to end up like this. Have you seen this piece before?
My sister has it.
You are correct. Give me this. Now, why don't you tell me where the control key is? Or door number two, where I take you hostage and threaten your sister with your life.
You made it just in time. Are you all right?
Yes.
Oh, raw. And he teaches him how to... Okay.
Beautiful clothes. Ah, I'll never forgive you.
Bring it on. I'll save for that ice zombie. Yeah, Sean. That's Sean when he was younger, innit? But it's like, I think he must have wanted to learn afterwards. He's a nutter, you know. He is a nutter.
Are you all right? Wait, I think I know you. You're part of the Matsuda family.
Yes, I am.
Can I ask you, was this sent to your house?
Those guys were asking me about this just before. So, ah! My sister! I think she caused trouble again.
Look, could you... possibly give the piece to us?
Okay, you guys saved my life, but it's my sister's. I happen to have it here.
Watch out!
Huh? Laura?
Hi! You guys talking about me? What have you been doing around here? Look at your hair! I know what it is! You must have found a girlfriend!
No, I didn't.
Hey!
But you still look so thin as a ram! You must eat more meat, otherwise your girlfriend won't like you!
He said, I don't have a girlfriend! I give
you... Do you think you should stop them?
I give up!
Let's make things burn with one more head rub!
Is this considered a typical brother-sister relationship?
Mom, I don't know what is going on.
Okay, now that I've said hello to my dear little brother. Ken Masters, I recognize who you are. Why would a famous person like you be here?
Well, I was looking for a package that had been sent to you.
You told Sean to give you something. I don't like the sound of that. If you're trying to steal from my brother, I'll make you regret it.
Wait, you're wrong.
You'll pay for this. And now I'm here to collect.
I kind of know how to play Laura. Kind of.
So, the U.S. martial arts champion still has the ability to fight even after all that.
Both of you, stop it! Hey, Seth, listen to me. These people saved my life. Huh? They saved me from them, those guys.
Is that the case? I see. Then why didn't you tell me that earlier? Sorry about that.
In return for saving me, can I give them this?
Okay. But in exchange, can I go along with you guys? My name's Lara Matsuda. You just saw my skill. So, if my skill can be of help, can you let me promote Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu by using your online karate class? Deal? What?
Deal. For giving us the peace. Besides, I think you already decided to come along.
Alright! I'm going to make Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu world famous! What do you want as a souvenir? You want medicine that makes you taller or popular with girls?
I don't need that! And just so you know, your fighting style is no longer Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu.
What are you talking about? I've been using Matsuda Jiu-Jitsu all my life!
Are you a friend of those stupid jerks? Unfortunately, you're a little too...
Just stay back. This monster is too much for you to handle.
DiCaprio's unstable, bro. Oh yeah, Barrow, get it. German suplex, bro. Is this a Christie clone? Got jokes. Yeah, buddy.
Come on.
big meathead. Why don't you just drop dead? It was a nice try. Now it's my turn to strike back.
I don't know the fact that Balrog doesn't say fight money anymore. Changed him completely, man.
I think this chump might have it.
Huh? Is that your intuition again?
Since you first found me, has my intuition ever been wrong? Even once?
You better be right about this. Muscle!
Is that little kid Gil? I think it might be Gil, you know. Early Birdie J, what's going on, Llama Hammer?
Something I need to ask you.
You a mugger? I heard it's happening a lot around the neighborhood recently.
Wait, listen to me.
You picked on the wrong guy.
But they're getting harder, man.
Do you still want to do this? Calm yourself down. I am truly not a mugger.
What are you?
My apologies, but I would like to ask you to give that piece to me.
That thing's not a big deal to me. You take it.
My thanks. One last thing. Sometime in the future, you might feel that you want to seek answers. When the time comes, you must turn your eyes to the world.
Yurian. Yurian is sick, bro. Just wanna do that elbow.
Isn't that woman?
One of Bison's bodyguards. But something's wrong with her. Cammy, any idea?
Oh yeah, it's certain that she's gonna be a part of this game.
Nobody move!
Laura! I brought some backup!
She's the agent working for Shadow Lou. We have the authority to arrest her.
Take it easy. She's no longer a danger.
You don't have to worry, Cammy. We should turn her over to them for now.
Your big sisters will help you.
Oh, they're sisters.
We'll help you, big sister.
What are you doing? Give the girl to us now.
Don't do it.
I didn't even know they were sisters. Oh snap. So this whole time it was sisters. I knew they were related, but I didn't know how.
Trifling in the wind is so beautiful. I want to cut it down by my own hand.
Vega's crazy. Cammy is... DiCaprio is Cammy's big sister. Or vice versa. They're related.
Way. We have to stop the moons, so we have to find the control room.
I know that Bison must be in here. I will find him and kill him.
Come on! Wait! I just learned Kanzuki and some other people are coming here soon. We all share the same goal to stop the Black Moons. If we all work together, our chances would be better, right? If we could stop the moons, Bison's power would also weaken, and you would be able to defeat him easier.
Can't afford to waste time.
Hey, don't just rush off. You could get killed.
Oh.
Look, I really don't know what happened to you, but if you want to get to Bison, you shouldn't abandon us.
you're saying is right. But some things cannot be resolved by doing right.
Wonderful to see you again.
So, Mr. Butler, did you already find the control room around here?
Shibasaki is the head steward of the Kanzuki family. Of course he did.
Great! Then I suggest we should work together. And I'll forgive you for what happened in the past.
Please do not touch my head steward. By the way, do you actually have the piece?
Again? These guys are getting on my nerves.
Do I have to fight again? Oh my
god.
I don't know what Rashid is doing. He's funny.
Please keep an eye on them. I'm supposed to be responsible for their safekeeping, but there's no time. Can I trust you?
Understood. I accept your request.
How old is Karen in this game? Because she seems like a big woman in this game. I know she's like 18-ish. Alpha. 18 or 15 now, Alpha.
It's all your fault because you went the wrong way.
No, it's all your fault. You're slow, so they decided to leave us behind.
Watch out! Huh?
Thank you for that. Hey!
Is this what you chumps are looking for? If you want it, come and get it.
I will.
Who am I? I don't even know how to play. Ooh. I don't even know how to play as a Biki. Biki is a funny one. story mode is quite entertaining. It makes you know what exactly is going on. I kind of gathered what was going on. I kind of gathered that Yurian was controlling Nash. It made sense. Ibuki with a smart ninja tactics, bro. One kick, bro.
Sorry, I'm a bit late. I'll take care of them.
Thank you.
Don't tell me I got fight one, please, man. Make it be into the story mode, please, please.
You are one of the people who has the Morobe, aren't you?
So Shadaloo was using hackers to track all of the pieces down. We'll save the conversation for later. We have to get out of here now.
There's someone... I mean, I still have to look for the Usher.
The Usher?
I still have something I have to do. So that means... I can't escape from here yet.
Who is that little kid to her?
That girl. What is she doing?
Wasn't she in Street Fighter First Strike? Not as a character, but... can't remember. It's weird.
We'll be able to stop the Black Moons.
All intruders have broken into my very important control room. What are you all doing in here?
I'll take care of this. You must be exhausted after your trip.
Dare you try to interrupt Operation Change that I dedicated to Lord Bison? I won't let either of you leave here alive!
This story mode's quite sick, you know. I can't even lie, this story mode's quite sick.
headquarters.
Abel.
You were the one who was operating undercover, Abel? I see.
Abel's gonna be in the game.
Someone.
No. Swear down, Abel's gonna be in the game.
Execute that program right now, or else. Do you think I'm a complete fool who didn't realize you were sniffing around for the ones who have the control key? Tell. Do you want me to melt you down like I did to that other programmer?
Yeah, it was on Twitter still. I see it still.
The descent program.
You can see it, but it's very hard to see it, which is quite bad.
Nobody will be able to stop it from happening. This is so perfect! Operation Change is indestructible! From fear, despair, and hatred will be given to Lord Bison. Lord Bison will be the one to rule the world!
Everything within 10 kilometers.
This monitor shows the time until the moon's dropped.
Contact all departments.
My thing is getting serious. Yeah, DiCaprio and Abel are going to be season 2. 100%. 100%. It's bait. And Steve and Viper.
What's the descent program?
I'm Blanco.
Hiding these is a backup plan.
Each moon will directly impact on their city. This isn't good. It can't be.
My head is.
Is this psycho power?
Stay away from me. This isn't.
You have to fight him with Chun-Li versus Abel. But you have to fight him. Oh no, okay.
Operation Chains is a complete success! Will fall onto every target city, and the world will become a whirlwind of chaos! Mankind will tremble with fear and despair, and the world will be in flames! The negative energy from all around the world will nourish Lord Bison! Yes! The entire world will be in Lord Bison's hands!
I'm beyond.
Then I'll finish you here.
This is where stuff gets interesting, lads and girls.
Stumble its way back to me.
I will kill you.
It looks like you want to die.
This is where stuff gets interesting.
Smash.
Why don't you go back to hell?
Take you with me.
The best stage is a story mode, though.
Not yet.
Idiot. Do you think the fist of someone like you, one whose life has already expired, can even reach me?
Nakali, boy. Let's go, Nakali. Let's go. Nah, bro. BMT, this is hard, you know. That was. Talk to me. I was gonna lose, you know, I can't even lie. I ain't lost a single game yet. I was gonna lose right there and then. Undertaker, yeah? Undertaker! But then the Undertaker. Yeah, imagine. It felt like a new survival mode then.
Oh, good sir. Whoa, that looks painful. Can you stand? What happened? Were you able to defeat Bison?
Couldn't kill him.
Oh, I see.
He's strong for you, man. Bison OP.
I still haven't finished the job. Damn it. I still wasn't able to find my friend yet. An old friend. This friend was a bit of a bonehead since we were kids. Also made games, and one became a big hit. After that, a lot of companies were making job offers. My friend was hesitating to make a decision, but then suddenly decided to work for a company that was under Shadowloo. Probably was tricked into it. After all, how else could anyone ever end up making the Black Moons? My friend has been making mistakes for what seems like forever, and every time I got the same call for help.
My friend Rashid, please save my life!
Or something like that. So I helped, but never once did I get a single thank you. What a friend.
Who's this friend?
This time, I think it's very serious.
Then I assume you will continue looking?
Good, sir.
Carly. What's wrong with this guy? He just wants to, he just goes and fight. Him and Akuma should have a fight. That's what I would really like to see. Him and Akuma. Kakuma needs to stop being in Tekken and come over here.
How many more of them do we have to fight?
This totally
I want to see more Urien, man.
He's not in his right mind. We have to snap him out of it.
Well, then, give me a superpower driver.
Why don't you throw all your aggressions at me? I'll take everything that you have with my muscles!
So cool! Master Zangief!